Hi, today we will reset Protronics key 4 combo. Let's you see, dongle comes inside the mouse. After insert battery, insert dongle. So my mouse is working. See, my cursor is moving, my mouse is working. Okay, so now how to reset. See, now my keyboard is not working. See, this is my keyboard. If I'm typing, nothing is going on. So how to reset keyboard? Remove the dongle, remove the battery, make sure follow process properly. Remove the dongle, remove the battery. Now insert the battery again, lock it properly so it will not move. Now escape and Q button at the same time, the light will flashing. Hold this key and insert the dongle. Once dongle inserted, pick your finger and same light is flashing. Once light flashing stop, my keyboard is ready to use. See, my keyboard is ready to use.